Camping, an American tradition. Practiced as a means of survival by early explorers, camping is now enjoyed recreationally by many adventuresome citizens, both young and old. While many are intimidated by the notion of living outdoors, you need not fear. With just a few simple supplies, you too can enjoy the great outdoors. Arriving at your campsite, it's important to scope out a worthy plot for your new home, the tent. There, that looks nice. For those less experienced in setting up a tent, just follow the directions provided, and don't be afraid to ask for help. Different models require different involvement in setup. Some tents are easy and use aluminum poles, while others may pop up automatically. With a little cooperation, you and your tent buddy can solve anything. Ah, some of our campers are already enjoying their leisurely stay. But don't break too soon. You'll need to sleep tonight, and you certainly don't want to make your bed in the dark. There's no time for rest when it comes to setting up camp. Along with your bedding, you'll need to start prepping for food. As nice as a clean campsite might be to look at, the busy camper is soon to get hungry. It's important to plan ahead for what you will be eating, and remember, in the wild, food means survival. And while you may be eating like royalty while out in the woods, the best beverage to drink is still water fresh from your trusty water bottle. Once you and your tent buddy have satisfied your stomachs, all that is left to do is enjoy the leisure and peace that comes from knowing you are disconnected from the rest of the world. Off the grid, unattached to modern society, and free from its mundane grind. But Mother Nature isn't always so kind. She comes with many other family members who like to visit unwitting campers. So be sure to keep your tent sealed if you aren't using the door. Sometimes there is only so much preparation a camper can make in spite of Mother Nature. That's why it's always best to have a backup plan. And just remember, even though we're camping, please leave all knives, axes, or anything that could harm anyone at home. Thank you.